They will attack on sight here. Show me.
Thank you.
partial key I found would fit here. Sunan. That key looks as though it may be complete. Searches for a Jotun and a Muspel subject to complete their work. Muspels killing Muspels. The culprit was deciphering elven runes. Something about the binding of only the most powerful Hoogers. Writings on the ritual. They are performed at night. There's emphasis on something called a Salakar. My elven is rusty. Vessel of souls, I think. Is this the object from the vault? Secrecy about the culprit's affairs. Only she and Sutra are aware. You're light on your feet, Aesir. Following me now?
You've become quite useful, Aesir. My gratitude for opening the vault. Now tell me, what happened there?
I'm following the stink as it rises. As are you. Care to tell me why that is?
Days ago, Sinmara ordered my best warriors to the vault without bothering to inform me. I've not heard from them since.
Well, you're casting your suspicions at the right people. Whose quarters are these?
His name is Kaldir, an adept in magic. Or Seidr, as you Asgardians sometimes call it. This place is where he practices it.
Whatever he's doing, it is not Seidr. At least not as I know it. He is using something called a Salakar. It's part of a deadly ritual. And from what this room tells me, the dead will continue to pile up. Dwarves. Jotnar. Muspels.
I don't know what you're talking about.
You wouldn't. Your stepmother despises and distrusts you. Your father only the latter of those, for now. But in time, thanks to her venomous whispers, he may come to hate you as much as she does.
This is a lie. All of it. Your twisted attempt to pit me against them.
Sift through the mesh yourself. No other truth lies within.
Where are you going?
After the Salakar. Whatever it is, your father needs it. Maybe the only leverage I have to get my son back. Calder marked the place on the map surrounded by waters just northeast. If he's planning another ritual there, I may be able to understand what value this Salakar holds. Any cost.